We're breaking open some sterling baseball right now, and somebody's going to hit something nice. This is our 205 box break, and the first thing we're going to do is find out who wins the Blue Jays for free. That's right. Who's going to win the Blue Jays? For free in the box break. So we are getting ready for that. Seven times two, the winner for the Blue Jays is going to be on the top of the list after seven. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number seven, Arturo. Congratulations. You've just won the Blue Jays in our Bowman Sterling box break. Oh, my. That is a big opportunity. Certainly, your odds just increased. Let's see what pops out of our loose box of sterling baseball. Hope. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Sterling coming up here. What's it going to be? Nice one there for Minnesota. Refractored number 299. Our first hit. Ho. Nice autograph for the Rays owner, Matthew S. Hit number one is for Matthew. Nice Sinzel. Joey Bart, number 250. Wow, huge hit right there for Arturo. 85-150. Joey Bart auto. Sweet. Really quickly, just going over to the checklist here. Just want to confirm that we've got everything the way that it should be. Yankees. New York. The third hit out of the box break. So that's going to be a speckle refractor. That's really nice. Wow, that's a great hit. A speckle refractor auto. Box had a lot of color in it. There's Bo Bichette. Another Joey Bart rookie. Colorado pulls the autograph down. Nice. Rockies owner Keith H. Nice going, Keith. And the final autograph of the break is at LA Dodgers, Dustin May. All right, some more good things happening around here. All the time. Sterling, just the first of many here tonight. Wishing you the best of luck here. Legacy is about to go. All right, all right. Pretty good box of Sterling.